On their first offensive play of the game, Mark Jensen went 46 yards for a touchdown. The power of Montana Tech certainly could be felt. In less than 2 minutes, they were on the scoreboard. The Saints were in big trouble.